So today I'm cooking a what I like to call a spicy palomilla steak. Take a little bit of pepper, spray it on there. A little bit of Tony's. Love this stuff, kind of spicy. And then just a nibble of crushed red pepper. And we do the same thing on the other side. You also have to get the greatest steaks from Cacciatore's in Tampa in order for this to really be delicious, because they have the best meats. They're not sponsoring me, by the way. All right, so I got my oil smoking, a little bit too hot. Get it sizzling there. I'll bring it closer so you can see it. So I usually set it for like a minute 30 on the first side. So now I've added a new special ingredient to this, sweet heat jalapenos from Mount Olive. So what I do is, getting ready to flip this. Too much oil. It's semi-healthy. Now that's happening. I don't know if you can hear me over this. Oops. It's clean, don't worry. Slide some of these on here. And you know, a lot of times I put lime juice on my palomillas. So it's kind of similar, acidic. And on top of it, it does a little extra kick on there, but they're not too hot that it's unbearable. I'm going to set that for another 45 seconds. Here's the most important part. You gotta get your spatula, because you don't want to lose your jalapenos. And there you have it, the spicy jalapeno palomilla steak. Should have said that faster. Spicy jalapeno palomilla steak.